Breaking overnight, two people shot at a home in Huron Township. Ryan Canterbury sent us this video of the scene on Snowy Egret Drive. The Erie County Sheriff's Department confirming a woman was killed, a juvenile boy taken to the hospital for a gunshot wound to the head. Authorities have not said how the two are related or have released any gunman information.